Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So the autocorrect option is maybe good while typing the messages for your loved one, but sometimes this option will correct the meaning words into meaningless. So at that time the people are worrying about it. So today I will show you how to turn off or disable this auto correction feature in your Android mobile. So if you are a Redmi mobile user, you can follow these steps. So first of all, you can open your Android mobile settings. And in the settings section, you can go to additional settings. So you can scroll down. Then click to open it. And in this section, you can click to open that languages and input settings. And the second option. So you can click to open it. But one thing, remember it. This auto correction option is only works if you are using the keyboard as Gboard, which means that Google keyboard. So first of all, you can set your default keyboard to this Gboard. So how to do it? So by go to current keyboard option. So in this section, it shows two keyboards. So here you can select Gboard. So once the selection process is completed, now you can go back to one step. So now this time you can click to open that Gboard settings. So you can click to open it. And in this section, it has some settings. So here you can go to text correction. So you can click to open it. So finally here you can see, so it shows some settings and all the options are enabled in my Android mobile. But in this section, you can locate that option called auto correction. So you can scroll down. So finally I locate it, then click to turn off this option. So if you want to turn off this auto correction related settings, so you can read one by one from first option to end option. So also you can turn off these settings to disable the mentioned features. So this is the way you can easily deactivate or disable auto correction features in your Android mobile. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Techans, and thanks for watching.